jump across with her and then you jump. Don't jump. Jason! That's not a piece of cake!
Well, see that white man can't jump now, baby?
Oh, you're wrong, man.
Everybody, this is Nitch from Drunk FX, the new Power Rangers trailer. They gotta have Jason Dave Frank in here. Or not.
Does that remind me of my screw up? You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They gotta come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Damn.
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
Ooh. This is gonna be interesting. Spin.
Guys?
There's something in there.
Oh!
What is it?
What's that?
Should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
Gotta go.
You know something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
Nice.
I'm strong.
How strong?
I'm insanely strong.
No.
Oh. Nice.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No, don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake.
Well, see that white man can't jump now, baby. The brother's like, oh hell no, you ain't gonna top me. Oh man, they really changed the game. Uh-oh. Is that Rita Repulsa? Oh no, goosebumps.
It's happening.
Ay, 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 ay.
Oh. They gotta have Jason David Frank in there, man. Someone can auto correct me if I'm saying it wrong, but the Green Ranger, Tommy, it's gotta show up in that. That is so damn cool. I do like how they do a different spin and twist on things, everybody. Oh, man, I'm going to go see that. I know I'm going to see that. Man, I'm definitely going to drop a review, an honest review of it. I ain't going to try to kiss anyone's ass. So, but yeah, oh my God, man. I'm actually really excited for that. I actually still have the original Power Ranger toys. I have the Green Ranger, Dragonzord, Green Ranger combo. It comes in one packaging, unopened. As a kid, I got that, right? And I would not open it. Like, that's just how I am. I have so many toys as a kid, I wouldn't open them. I was just a collector as a kid. I don't buy any more toys now, but damn. So many old toys. I'm gonna have to go dig that thing out now. I have it wrapped in plastic, of course, to protect against the dust. But I'm going to stop ranting here, you guys. If you like me, if I'm your cup of tea, definitely go ahead and subscribe. If not, go find your cup of tea. You guys take care. I'm out.